If your basin drainage is slow, it may be necessary to replace your basin waste trap. Start by unscrewing the nuts connecting the trap to the basin waste and also to the waste pipe, taking care not to spill the remaining water from inside the trap. Place the new trap in position and screw on the nuts, securing the new trap in place.